So exactly what subjects are covered in Building Blocks 2? Well, before I show you, keep in mind that you can see every single lesson for yourself. Simply launch the course, switch to the custom view, and here they all are in a nice list. And in this view, you can launch any lesson you want. So if you prefer to jump around, this view is great for you. Now, let's go over what Building Blocks 2 covers. Well, it starts with the melody. And we're going to go beyond just talking about pitch and rhythm and theory. We're going to get into expression, how to make a melody expressive with grace notes and legato. And we're going to get into phrasing. This is what takes a melody from an ordinary sequence of notes and turns it into something engaging and interesting. Next, we'll be going deep into chord progressions with chord changes that change roots and chord change anticipations, which will create a really fluid rhythmic feel through your chord progression. We'll be talking about chord inversions, where the true artistry of voicing our chord progressions lie. This really elevates a chord progression from something that's kind of amateur and plunky sounding to something that's more fluid and interesting. And of course, we'll be talking about how to write bass lines and melodies over these chord changes. Now, to help out our bass, our chords, and our melody, we're going to be expanding our pitch range to a full octave, really stretch out. Lastly, our drums. We'll be adding open hi-hat, toms, and snare alternatives, the clap and side stick. And we'll be exploring new feels with halftime, the 16th shuffle, as well as drum patterns that have the backbeat removed, which is a great way to create nice low-key feels. But of course, the best way to find out what Building Blocks 2 is all about is to try it yourself. So if you're not already here, head on over to audiblegenius.com to begin.